Schwartzman just angles in.
Oh, yeah, he got again, Mitch. The puts it on down.
That hurt
and
him.
The punches come in, and it won't be long before Yuji Shimada steps in. And just as he did, the towel came in. It was, unsurprisingly, the hands that did the damage. A right hook, and then the uppercuts came in. And the ground and pound. The ground and pound finished it off.
Gonzalez waved. Now he looks like he stopped right there. That looked like he gave up. He waved the hand like he was done. But he continues to fight on. You gotta dig down deep, channel something inside to go. They're just pushing it out on their knees, Chris.
Under 120 seconds to go in this round. And it feels like ages as both men continue to dig deep and show off everything they have.
He's done.
In the
That's
ring.
It, Chris.
Gonzalez is good. That's it. We knew both men were gonna stand and trade heavy leather. They ended up going down to their knees and down to the ground with the punches next. Oh, man.
Hadian against the cage. Eats a jab. A beautiful jab. There's a short left hand again.
He's standing right there like an open target. He's got to move. He's got to create some movement. He can't stand there and let little Tyson load up like this.
Oh, no! Come on! That's good God, Irene! Johnson and Simpson, short one, they call him. Little Tyson, one punch KO.
Beautiful hand display by Johnson and Senior Tom.
Mitch, you could honestly see it from about 10 seconds into the contest that tonight was Johnson and's night. The Dodi Mafia would be ripe for the picking with that left hand.
But he was just standing right up against the cage. Johnson and backed him up perfectly timed with the jab, waiting, boom, put the left hand on him.
I've been waiting a long time to commentate Little Tyson, and finally, here we go. Shinjitong bounds out of his corner in his familiar southpaw stance. And let's see if Little Tyson can land that big, powerful left hand. Dodi throws it along with an outside thigh kick dragon.
Dodi Martin's got to be careful. He can't approach. He can't step into that punching range. You can see that left hammer of a right hand, just or left hand, rather, coming off so fast.
Sets himself here to sit your tongue. Flat foot at the time. Mardian comes forward. Outside leg kick from Sit Your Tong. Does have over 60 Muay Thai contests under his belt as well.
Dodi Martin is standing right in the pocket, not afraid to exchange with Yotsunan.
Yotsunan had his last pro boxing contest in 2009, ended his boxing career in a 14 win streak. Oh, there he sticks it with the left hand! Mardian momentarily tasting the power of Little Tyson.
Dodi's got to be careful. He is jumping in with his hands down, and he is coming right into some big shots.
And look at Yotsunan calling him forward, saying, come on, Dodi, let's see what you've got. Mardian against the cage, eats a jab, a beautiful jab. There's a short left hand again!
He's standing right there like an open target. He's got to move. He's got to create some movement. He can't stand there and let Little Tyson load up like this.
Oh, no! Come on! That's good God, Irene! Johnson and Simpson, short one, they call him! Little Tyson, one punch KO!
It was just a matter of time. He measured, he calculated, he aimed, he fired, and that was all she wrote. Beautiful hand display by Johnson and Senior Tom.
Mitch, you could honestly see it from about 10 seconds into the contest that tonight was Johnson and's night. The Dodi Mafia would be ripe for the picking with that left hand.
But he was just standing right up against the cage. Johnson and backed him up perfectly timed with the jab, waited, boom, put the left hand on him. Click, click, boom.
You do not stand flat-footed in the pocket with a former WBA super featherweight champion of the world named Little Tyson, Yotsunan Sitjutjong.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Ken Chang, has put a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 32 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of knockout, Yotsunan Shinjutong.
Yotsunan Shinjutong keeps his 100% finishing rate intact. A first round KO of the highest order.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.